no longer part of Christianity. I'm no longer part of that heathen type of way of life. And then they transform themselves over to Hebrew Israelite. And that same spirit of heathenism, fornication, adultery, lying, thievery, prosperity, taking advantage of women, devouring widow houses, you know, laying up with silly women, homosexuality. You see, that same spirit is in some of these people that claim that they are Hebrew Israelite and that they are here to represent the house of Israel.